happy up there in the airstream. But to me, its greatest moment was surely in sinking the Bismarck. The Bismarck, a new, massive German warship. Flung up to the fuselage. I'm reminded by Peter Egan, our display director and my mentor. But to me, its greatest moment was sinking the Bismarck. You may remember Bismarck got away from around the north of Scotland, Capitol and Iceland, then made its way towards
one of
them flown
by John Moffat. By a former colleague of mine from British Airways, Les Sayer, who was in the observer seat, headed among others towards the Bismarck. Flying just above the waves, while the CDS and there they're saluting, shortly flying just above the waves, too low to be hit by a German bomb, a German shell. They couldn't get their guns low enough to hit the shortly. The Swordfish was going so slowly, its sound speed was so slow, that the German gunners were more confused than ever. They eventually, having failed to shoot the Swordfish down, resorted to putting the shells into the Atlantic, such that they would explode.
John Moffat's one hit the steering gear of the Bismarck. The Bismarck was unable to continue its voyage, started going round in circles and eventually was scuttled. I think surely that was Swordfish's greatest day. Swordfish, I think, now going straight to Yeovilton.